In previous class, we have discussed about the particle have the space. In this session, we have going to be discuss particle of matter are continuously moving. So, particle of matter are continuously moving. That is, they possess what we call the kinetic energy. So, as the temperature rise, the particle move faster because the temperature is directly proportional to kinetic energy. When we increase the temperature, then the kinetic energy is also going to be increased. So we can say that when they increase the temperature, the kinetic energy of particle is also increases. So in the above activities, we that particles of matter intermix on their own, because when we going to mix the two substances like that, water is going to be the inside the water, mixing of sugar is going to take place, that is the solid mix into liquid. They do so by getting into the space between the particles. So intermixing of particle of two different type of matter on their own is called diffusion, because that the both water and sugar molecule has the capacity to continuous moving. So by these properties, they are going to be intermixed, and on heating, the rate of diffusion become faster. So when we unlit an incense stick in a corner of a room, its fragrance is spread in the whole room quickly by the process of diffusion. The particle of gases produced by the burning of incense stick move rapidly in all the direction, mix with the moving particle of air in the room. We will now describe the diffusion of copper sulfate. You know the formula of copper sulfate is CuSO4, and water, you know the water have the formula is H2O. Okay, next one, when a few crystal of copper sulfate, you know the copper sulfate color is blue, are placed at the bottom of a beaker containing water, then water turns blue color slowly. Due to that motion of copper sulfate particle and water particle, the spreading the blue color of copper sulfate crystal in water due to the continuously moving. So by that continuously moving of these properties of these two matter that the moving, so that the color of matter is going to be changed. So if we carry out this experiment by using of hot water in the beaker, we will find that